Hi there, it's Stuart Mayfield from Health by Science. Today, we're going to talk about an important aspect of health that often gets overlooked, your waist to hip ratio. We'll be discussing how to use our hip to waist ratio chart to determine if you have a healthy 0.7 waist to hip ratio. So first, let's discuss why it's important to maintain a healthy waist to hip ratio in the first place. Research has shown time and time again that having excess fat around the midsection or an apple-shaped body can increase your risk of various health conditions such as heart disease, type 2 diabetes, and even some types of cancer. So how do you calculate your waist to hip ratio? It's pretty simple. So measuring your waist at its narrowest point and your hips at their widest point. Then you divide your waist measurement by your hip measurement. The ideal ratio is 0.7, which is considered the healthiest ratio for both men and women. But what if your ratio isn't 0.7? Don't worry, it doesn't necessarily mean you're unhealthy, but you should aim to keep in mind that ratios above 0.8 for women and above 1 for men do indicate an increased risk for certain health conditions. In addition to using the hip to waist ratio chart, there are other health measures you can take to get a comprehensive picture of your overall health. Some of these include tracking your BMI, blood pressure, cholesterol levels, and glucose levels. So now you know how to use our hip to waist ratio chart to determine if you have a healthy 0.7 ratio. But maintaining a healthy waist hip ratio is just one aspect of overall health. If you want to learn more about the key habits that you need to achieve and maintain a good waist hip ratio, then sign up for our free 4-day anti-diet course. Our course takes a holistic approach to your health and will teach you how to develop a healthy relationship with food and your body. Take the first step today. To get started for free, just click the link below.